Hey guys, just wanted to show you another quick little, cool little piece of equipment I found. This guy right here, this is a Saiga 12, Vepr 12 choke adapter. This guy just threads onto the normal threads of your Saiga or your Vepr, and on the inside here, you can see there, that is a Remington choke. I think this one is currently modified or something like that. But you can thread any of your Remington chokes in there. And it does have, this is actually ported all the way around. I'm not going to say that it helps, you know, it's a break or anything like that. It probably more than anything just helps with flash a little bit. But I thought that was pretty cool. I got this off of Gun Broker, I want to say, but it's just the Saiga 12 Vepr 12 870 choke adapter. Right now the guy making them, or girl, I don't know, maybe hermaphrodite, who knows, but the person making them is, I'm guessing it's a small shop, but this is a pretty cool product. If you can support that person, you know, if you're a Saiga or Vepr owner, to continue making these, because this is a really neat idea, and by supporting them, you support anybody else that has a similar idea. I've seen some other types of adapters, but I already have 870s, and so this is the one I tracked down and went with. It costs about the same as a single Saiga choke, or maybe two Saiga chokes. But because I already had all of the Remington chokes, I just went with the adapter, and now I have everything that you know, my Remington does, which is way more options than you can get if you buy the Saiga chokes. So a little more versatility. It does add some length. This is about, you know, 3.5 inches long, but you know, shotguns aren't short by any means. So I didn't feel like that was a big enough issue, but I did, you know, definitely having, being able to use 870 chokes is huge in my book. So, you do gotta be careful when you, unscrew this, because if you get the chokes really fouled up, you do wind up unscrewing, the actual adapter itself. I'm gonna probably, silver solder this on. But maybe not, because now Silencer Co. has that new Salvo 12. I might try to get my hands on one of those, but anyway, cool little piece of equipment, and thought it'd be worth talking to you guys about this. Pretty sweet. So if you have the time, look on Gun Broker and try to find the Saiga 12 Remington 870 choke adapter. Thanks for watching, guys.